Okay, this is a video I never really intended on making, but I kind of feel obligated to kind of explain what's been going on. As some people actually already know, but to a lot of my listeners who don't know, very recently, about a week ago, on Friday, I had to say goodbye to Porthos. And to a lot of people, they kind of already know the situation, but for the people who don't know, Porthos was pretty much getting up in age. He was at the age of 14, he was going to be 15 this October. And unfortunately, due to pretty much health concerns that really caught up to him, I unfortunately had to say goodbye. And one of the things that a lot of people need to understand is that Porthos was kind of the mascot of the gloving paradigm in an inadvertent way. So a lot of people, they need to understand is that Porthos was pretty old, but he was in my family's life for his entirety, really. And it comes with heavy heart to actually have to say this, you know. And the main reason why I'm making this video is because I have a lot of listeners, I have a lot of viewers who do come back week after week, and I wanted to kind of explain what's been going on. I've actually been kind of going through a very, very rough month of September. You know, I started a new job, and I get the cold, and then Porthos, I had to say goodbye to him, and then of course, you know, things didn't get much better after that. But one thing I definitely wanted to say is that it's really hard for me to kind of sit here and not do anything about it, considering how much of a pinnacle point of my life is with that Porthos had. You know, it kind of represents pretty much the last chapter of my childhood, you know, and not only for me, but for my family, really. And, you know, this isn't something that I can just, you know, keep under the rug, because people are going to notice. And a lot of people have noticed already. So the main reason why I'm making this video is because I want to extend an invitation to everybody who has been following along with my channel for as long as it's been. I think it's been pretty much a year now on YouTube. But who's been following me on my journey doing this whole podcast. I'm going to have a virtual wake pretty much this coming Friday for him on the Worldwide Glovers Discord. And I'm going to be starting it around 2 p.m. Pacific time. I don't really freaking care about the daylight savings things because I think it never made sense to me in the first place. But to a lot of people, you know, this might just be another video that you're probably just going to overlook for me, for whatever reason you don't watch my videos. But if you actually have any sense of condolences, you have the opportunity to come hang out with me on Discord. Main reason why I'm doing this on Discord is because when I hang out on Discord a lot, he was there with me. He was always pretty much sitting in the background, chilling out, doing his own thing, or he would come up and nudge on my leg and I would pet him, and a lot of people would always ask to see him and stuff like that. So he wasn't really necessarily just like my dog as the mascot of the channel, but he was kind of a beloved pet amongst many people, amongst many regulars on Discord. So if you haven't joined on the Worldwide Glovers Discord chat, I will put a link in the description below, or if you're seeing this on Facebook, there will be a link in the comment section down there. Just go ahead and click on it and join. I mean, it is probably one of the greatest places to find all the resources you need about gloving as it is, that I don't see why you would say no to that. But you know, you make your own decisions just as much as I had to make my own decisions, and sometimes you have to make decisions that were not easy. And believe me, it was not easy for me to do. So don't really know how else to close off this video besides thanks for watching. If you care to join me on this coming Friday, you know, here's the date, here's the time that I'm going to do it. You know, we're just going to kind of be listening to some music and talking about him and you know, have a proper toast for his send-off. Yeah, I can't really think anything else except for, you know, thanks for everybody who's shown support to me. Thank you to everybody who's shared their condolences with me already. It's really appreciated. You have no idea how much I actually really appreciate people actually saying that. So, you know, thank you so much for watching again, and I hope to see you guys there on Friday.
Grateful I am for everything you taught me. It's those long talks I won't forget, just to see you smiling brings me right to them. So I'll sit about the times we laughed so hard until we fell asleep.